he's told them. He's never had to get that down there. But was it that church that one time I had a big argument? And they sent me, they told me, that's a long blue flying kite. So you want my name, I wrote it down for me.
Where is it? I did that. Still in the shower.
When you said where is that?
4 hours later, he's still in the shower. What the? So we never see you at events.
So I'm well versed in that technology. I am very grateful, Mr. President, for giving the government a gift.
Why were you so tough in outlining the Soviet misdeeds today?
Mr. Chairman, nothing.
Сегодня не отвечали на такие вопросы.
What did you think of the president's speech, sir?
Владимир Владимирович, что вы думаете о речи президента?
Я примерно в своем выступлении сказал.
I've outlined it in my speech today.
It sounded like you didn't like it.
Похоже, что вам не понравилось речь президента.
So you're going to talk to Mr. Shevardnadze about your plan for settling regional conflicts in this meeting?
Вы будете обсуждать, господин Шевардинадзе, ваш план урегулирования региональных конфликтов?
Mr. President, Mr. Ortega says that your speech flew in the face of peace. You have to write that big.
Never, but I regret it so much that I'm not getting an answer on that one.
Is there any question you will answer?
Mr. Shevardnadze, what, sir, do you think of the president's plan for settling regional conflict?
Париже, и получилось так, что в основном задавали вопросы товарищу Горбачеву.
But it so happened that the questions were asked chiefly to the General Secretary Gorbachev.
Потом он призвал всех, задавайте вопрос президенту.
And in the end he appealed to the journalists, please ask your questions to President Mitterrand. Not only to me.
Because we have our own photo correspondent, there is no question involved.
It's too easy.
Life is, thank you.
And we got to write this.